pop your head up under his armpit there and your head ends up here.
Look.
Yes.
So be give way. Yeah.
Or don't. It's a choice.
It's safe to say that anything that those bodies are doing literally in the space, we're in charge of and we're responsible for.
These two move down here, frunk frunk. He tries like training a bad dog. We're like, no, no. What's that thing? What's that thing? What's that? That's the thing.
And I think some of the detail that we have on our plate is sometimes quite surprising to people. I would say that on a show like this, yes, there are some what we call sequences that are just purely choreographic. And there are 74 scenes, so there are 73 scene changes, and we're responsible for all of those. Each moment happens on a particular count in the music. Bar five, you walk in on the three count, you pick that up on the seven, that happens on the one of the next bar. And in our books, it's very, very precise, and we do note it in that way. And the performers do hang on to that narrative, otherwise, it's just like a bit of a mess.
Five, six, seven, eight, one. Yeah, beautiful, very good. Let's have that.
I often think that people are communicating all the time physically, whether they know that or not. So somebody needs to be in charge of that, because sometimes you get actors who are saying one thing and doing another. The fact that this has ended up being not just my job but my actual career is stunning. That was what was possible, and that it was a career and a way of living. I think we all were operating at a higher level than we ever thought possible because of one another and because of the confidence we had in one another as well. And we weren't afraid to take risks, and we did make mistakes, and at other times we really didn't. We really achieved.